Hi, my name is Sarah Mann. I'm the author of a book about women and financial independence. I decided to write this book because when I was a young attorney, helping women fight for a fair share of the marital estate and fight for custody of their children, something was wrong. No matter how much money my client got, it just didn't last, and I wanted to know why. I believe my perspective in the book is very different because I'm a woman, a lawyer, a divorcee, a certified financial planner, and an investment manager, which makes me an expert. The book is about journeys of how women from different walks of life become wealthy and the money challenges they face every 10 years. There are stories and insights from business owner, high school dropout, risk takers, and high achievers. My hope is that women anywhere will read motivating and relatable life stories about women from all different walks of life and see themselves reflected. Although each woman's story is unique, their messages are universal. Each of them have to overcome adversity, traveled great distances on their own, lived through different life stages, and develop their own financial roadmap. The coolest story I share in the book is about the Hidden Crown, and you'll have to read it to find out all about it. My hope is that one of these women will inspire you to become wealthy. I think that you will love this book if you're a stay-at-home mom, a career woman, or someone in their 20s, starting out in life, or in your 30s transitioning, or in your 40s trying to balance your income between savings and spending, or in your 50s planning for your financial future. My name is Sarah Mann. I'm the author of a book about women and financial independence.